Classification of Butterfly, Part 7. Today's topic, we are going to discuss about tribe Polyomotini from subfamily Polyomatinae. This subfamily belongs to family Lysanidae. Other subfamily already discussed in previous videos. Tribe Polyomatinae. This tribe belongs to family Lysanidae. This tribe have approximately 133 genera, only 39 of them found in India. Genus Kalania. For example, Kalania melena butterfly, firstly described by Doherty in 1889. Distribution: it is found from Assam to Manipur in India. Description: male upper side, deep brown, forewing with the basal half dark blue dull in certain light, red shining in any descent in others, antenna head, thorax and abdomen dark brown. Genus Azanus, for example, Azanus ubaldus. Habitat: Azanus ubaldus frequents hot arid places with associated trees and shrubs. Distribution: species distributed throughout Africa, the Middle East and India. Description: male upper side wings are brownish purple, dark blue at the base of wing, while in females they are silky brown. Castalias, for example, Castalias rosimon or Andaman common parrot, first time described by Fabricius in 1775. Distribution: mostly this species is found in Sri Lanka, India, Myanmar and Tenasserim. Habitat: it is commonly found in open vegetations up to the lower hills, including wastelands, roadside vegetation and scrublands. Description: both sexes are identical except female have darker black markings on the upper side and underside of wings margin.